Hey everyone, Dan here with another Proto Tech Tip. Today I'm going to give you some advice on how to get your design quoted as quickly and accurately as possible. If you have a design or even a concept, the first step is knowing how much it's going to cost you to get it from a concept to a product in hand. You need your project done, like yesterday. So here are some tips to remember so that our team has all of the info required to get your design quoted quickly and without unnecessary back and forth. The first tip is probably the most important. Make sure you provide as many details as possible. When sending us your design, remember to tell us the material type, thickness, and finish. So for example, this particular enclosure is 5052 aluminum, which is 0.064 of an inch thick, with olive green powder coat. We need this information in order to properly quote your design at a bare minimum. Helping us to understand your application will also allow us to make suggestions to your design. If you've worked with us in the past and you're looking to reorder something, but you need to make some modifications, or even if it's something similar, be sure to let us know as it provides a better starting point for your quote. When sending in your design, we can work with just about any file format. However, one of the most popular formats that we work with is a SOLIDWORKS assembly file. In order to prevent delays during quoting, be sure to send along all your SOLIDWORKS part files with your assembly files. One of the best ways to do this is to send us the pack and go file from SOLIDWORKS, which will gather all the necessary part files needed to quote your design. When sending your design in to be quoted, please let us know if you're open to substitutions on certain design features or materials. We can make the quote process go by much quicker if our engineering and design services team can offer substitutions for stock materials. The added benefit here is that we can probably save you money and time if you stick to stocked items. So back to this design. If you were to request a non-stock fastener for your enclosure, we would likely suggest a stocked alternative, which you can find a complete list on our website. If you can, I highly recommend designing in our free 3D enclosure design software, Protocase Designer. You can quote your design as you go instantly. Plus, once you actually submit your design to be built, a member of our engineering and design services team gives it a quick review before it gets put into our engineering queue. This will save you the usual time allotted for approvals. Lastly, our website and blog is rich with helpful resources and guidelines to ensure your design will meet our manufacturing tolerances. Fully understanding our manufacturing capabilities will reduce the back and forth between you and our engineering and design services team to ensure your design is manufacturable. So there you have it. This was just a general look at how to expedite your next quote with Protocase. We go into much greater detail with our blog post that is linked in the description below. Remember, we can quote anything from a napkin sketch to a complete 3D CAD design. Just be sure to send as much detail about your project as possible and follow our quoting guidelines. Thanks for watching this week's video. Be sure to tune in next week for our next Proto Tech Tip.